Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to Mr. TECHFOX. Today, I'll guide you on how to permanently disable automatic updates on Windows 10 and 11 as of 2024. If this video helps you, please support me by subscribing to my channel. Your one subscribe motivates me to create more helpful content for you. Let's dive right in. Before starting, I want to remind you that disabling automatic updates can expose your system to security vulnerabilities. Ensure you manually check for updates regularly to keep your system secure. So we are gonna go for method 1. And we'll use the services console. And to do that, open the run dialog box. And to open it, normally you have to press on your keyboard Windows key plus R button. And here you have to type services.msc. So we are gonna access to services. So we have to type here services. .msc. Press enter. And here we have to find out Windows update from the list. So normally I'm gonna search here. I'm pressing W on my keyboard. And here I'm gonna find Windows update. And this is. And now double click on it. In the Startup Type drop-down menu, select Disabled. And now, click on Stop to halt the service if it's currently running. And now, click Apply. And then OK to save the changes. That's it. And now, we are gonna follow method 2. And here we'll use the Group Policy Editor for Windows 10 Pro and Enterprise. So we have to open Run dialog box again. So normally we have to press on our keyboard Windows key plus R button. And here we have to type gpedit.msc. gpedit.msc. Press enter. And after then we have to select first computer configuration. After then, we have to choose Administrator Templates. And from here, we have to choose Windows Components. And here, we have to find out Windows Update. And here, we have to click on this. And we'll see some options on the right side. And from here, we have to disable all of the Windows Update related services. If you see here Windows Update related option, you have to disable it. And beside that, you have to disable this also. So I'm gonna click on Enable Optional Updates, double click on that, and select Disabled. Then normally press on Apply, and then OK. And that's it. And now we are gonna follow the method 3. We are gonna use the registry editor. This is for advanced users only. So first of all, open your run dialog box again. So press Windows plus R. And here you have to type regedit. So I'm gonna type here regedit. Press enter. Give the permission by pressing yes. And you will see an interface like this. And after then, you have to select this option, ASCII local machine. Expand it. From here, choose software. From here, choose policies. And choose Microsoft. And from here, choose Windows. And from here, select Windows Update. And here you will see some options on the right side. And here you have to find an option named as AU. If the Windows Update or AU keys don't exist, you will need to create them. AU means auto update. So we are gonna create no auto update value. So normally right click on here. And select new and choose DWORD 32-bit value. and name it no auto update. So I'm gonna give it a name, no auto update. Press enter and double click on it. Set its value to 1 and click OK and close the registry editor. And now we are gonna follow the method 4. We are gonna use a metered connection. So normally we have to open our settings. We can open our settings by pressing on our keyboard Windows key plus I. And now we have to access network and internet. Normally we have to click network and internet. And we'll see some option on the left side. And we'll see some option on the left sides. And we will see some options on the left side, Wi-Fi, Ethernet. If you are using a Wi-Fi, then select Wi-Fi. And after then, click on that. And from here, you will see an option set as metered connection. Normally, turn it on. Alright. On the other hand, if you can't find your solution from these 4 steps, you can use third-party tools. You have to download a trusted tool. Tools like Windows Update Blocker can help manage updates. Ensure you download from a reputable source. And definitely you have to follow the tool's instructions to disable automatic updates. I don't recommend that, but if you can't find any solutions, then you can follow these 5 steps. Alright, and that's all about today's video. By following these methods, you can permanently disable automatic updates on Windows 10 and 11 as of 2024. Remember to manually check for updates to keep your system secure. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Mr. TechFox. Your support keeps me motivated to bring you more helpful guides. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.